Sit comfortably and close your eyes. You may want to put your hand on your heart and just breathe deeply with me. In through the nose and out through the mouth. In through the nose and out through the mouth. And once more in through the nose and out through the mouth. Begin to breathe into and relax yourself. Relax your eyes, your shoulders. Sink into your sit bones comfortably. Relax your hands, your arms, your legs, and your toes. Feel yourself retreating into your body, into the cozy, loving space of relaxation and calm. No stresses and strains can get to you here. Breathe deeply and relax. Imagine as you go into yourself that you're inside a cave. It's not dark in the cave. You are surrounded by lots of sparkling crystals whose light illuminates the cave for you, making you feel safe. You are sitting in a little enclave, a hollow shelf in the cave, surrounded by comfortable blankets. You are warm, safe, comfortable, and feel at home here. Notice the crystals sparkling around you. What colours can you see? Let them dance and flicker in your mind's eye. The twinkling is soothing, a comfort. You feel surrounded by loving energy. As you fully relax into your surroundings, you can hear the gentle waves lapping at the entrance to this cave. You breathe in time with the waves that you hear. Breathing in the restorative sea salt air and breathing out any stresses or strains. Focus on your breathing, and you will find your thoughts from the day drift away, as though they are carried on the waves of the ocean. Drifting, drifting, and feeling supported. The twinkle of your crystals delights you as you breathe deeply in and out. Occasionally, a particularly bright sparkle catches your eye. Notice the colours you see as you breathe in and out. Keep breathing in time with the cleansing waves you can hear. Breathe and release any thoughts or worries that you have from your day-to-day life. You are safe, supported, and relaxed in your special crystal cave. As you continue to breathe, you notice a white shape coming towards you. It's a white dove flying into the cave to give you a message. In its beak is a sprig of beautiful fresh-smelling lavender. The dove lands next to you and drops the lavender into your lap. As the smell rises up into your nostrils, you feel instantly calmer. The crystals in your cave change colour to a beautiful amethyst purple. All is calm, all is well. Breathe deeply and feel grateful for the gift you have been given. As the crystals shimmer and sparkle, breathe deeply and feel the calming combination of the lavender and the amethyst washing over you. Breathe and relax. The dove wants you to follow him. The dove flies low and slowly, leading you out of your special cave, onto the shore and into the sunshine. You feel the refreshing sea breeze in your hair. You breathe deeply the sea salt air. You feel total trust in yourself, the world, and the surroundings. You are safe out here in the bright sunlight. Breathe deeply. Imagine that your arms are stretched out wide and you are drinking in that sea salt air. Breathe, enjoy, and relax. As you feel the sunlight warm your back, start to think of things that you'd like to let go of. These will be individual, things you know you can let go of. You don't need them, they weigh you down. You look down to find a pile of white stones at your feet on the beach. Pick them up and with intention, throw them one by one into the sea. Give each of them a name, a thing you'd like to let go of. Feel the calm sweep over you as you let go of these heavy burdens. Wish them well as they go. Now you are free to be calm, to be you, to relax. Your dove companion flies away into the sky. Their job is done. Wish them well on their journey. And just breathe and relax. We're going to start thinking about coming back to our bodies now. So feel your feet inside your shoes and give your toes a little wiggle. Begin to rotate your shoulders, move your fingers, roll your neck. Whatever movement feels good to you as we bring ourselves back to the present moment is perfect. Keep breathing deeply. And when you feel ready, open up your eyes.